I'm ready to go.
There was a battle royal where I clearly won, but there was some controversy, so Luke Harper and I had a match where I beat him 1, 2, 3 in this ring. And what happens next? Randy Orton burns down Bray Wyatt's house, and he doesn't get arrested. He goes to the main event of WrestleMania. So that's when I took a stand. You see, I could have walked in there and slap the kale chips right out of Daniel Bryan's mouth. But we know Daniel Bryan's no more than a puppet here in the WWE. But Shane McMahon, on the other hand, we're gonna have a conversation. We're gonna have a conversation right here tonight about my career. That is, if I even have one.
Does now.